circle to catch it. And now it's Collins again, working against Clater. Gets in the lane, spins, floats it up and in. Sam Collins with his first points and the game's first points.
No, I hope.
The ball sends it out to Bond. Inside to Albertson. Turnaround jumper is good. It rattled around. And is Newell on the left wing. Shot fake. Dumps it into Mason, who lays it up with the left. Doug Thorpe with four. Off the Worcester bench. Here is Newell. Good look. Down low to Mason, who beat Jake Mays and lays it in. Another two for here during the halftime show. This place is going nuts.
Oh, it's going wild. They're doing a great job. I wish these people who were out there could see this. These ladies are doing a fantastic job. They look like they're from small age up to some higher ages, and they're jumping and this rope and doing all kinds of different things. I couldn't even jump rope in my days, and these girls are just showing everybody how to do it.
Halftime here at Wittenberg. Walton starts to drive and then bounces a left side for Kremchek. He'll leave it out for Soroka in front of the Tiger bench. Shoots a three, hits it. Lane kicks it to the corner. Fultz for three. That one rattles out. And the rebound is, here's a three from Newell that is good in front of the Tigers bench. He got Mason jumps up and blocks the shot from Xavier Brown on February 8th. But tonight they have just 35. Make it 38 as Cam Walton hits a three. Here's a three from Bowen. That's good.